Hey, this is Greg again with Zion Design at Pedestal Source in Fort Collins. I've taken a ride down to Denver, which is only about an hour away from us, to take a look at one of our vendors' melamine presses. It's a process that uses intense heat to soften up the melamine paper. Okay, so this is paper with either a pattern in it or no pattern that is totally impregnated with melamine. It gets heated up, softened, and then actually pressed with a texture plate when it's done. So check this out. So here the guys are working with a stack of paper. They're running white melamine, which we use a lot of with our customers. And they have a sheet of material that's coming on here. They're using particle board today. So what happens is that particle board actually comes in underneath the sheet. So you see him laying a sheet out here. Check it out. He's laying that sheet out. There's a sheet on the bottom he's got out. Now that particle board comes out on top of it. And it's getting carried through there. And that'll be the bottom side of that sheet. And then he slides another sheet right on top of it. Okay? And again, that stuff is getting sandwiched on either side of that board. He's lining it up here. And then he's going to run it through a heating process. Okay? So I'm going to run around the other side here. Sorry, no editing. And it's running through a heating process. Okay? Goes into this incredibly hot chamber. Okay? It's getting positioned. It's going to go into the chamber. And it's going to get super heated really quickly. About 17 seconds, I think, is the process. Okay, so you can see this is putting a huge amount of pressure and heat on it all at the same time. There's the carriage going back. Check it out. It's sitting there, and it's cooking that board from the top and bottom. Okay, it's heating it up, and now that thing is going to pop up. Those pistons, look how huge they are. And it's a tremendous amount of pressure. It's coming up. Okay, now that board has absolutely been fused with the melamine. It's going to come out of here. It's going to get cleaned up a little bit. It's hot. It's piping hot. And that board not only heated it, but it put a little bit of texture in it too. So the shininess was diminished. It's already going in here. And now you see a little bit of that overhang on the corner. Check that out. This is going to go through here and it's going to trim off that stuff in this machine. So this big mysterious box is trimming it. And then he's going to go over here. There's a guy over there by those lights and he's inspecting his stuff. It's gal today, and they're checking the quality, and when that sheet comes in, you'll see it lifts it up, and it shows her the underside too. Watch it. She's checking the bottom, and she's making sure the quality is good on every sheet, and if there's a reject, okay, it goes on that pile to the right, which is really bad. There's a lot of rejects, but these guys have really high quality standards, so she's put it in this stack. So this is a new run of melamine, and they may have a couple variants here that I'm not aware of, but that machine is going back and checking it out. And it's coming right on through here. So this is the very, very basic process of thermofusing melamine to sheet material.